Community Fellowship. This is Rusty Wirt, and welcome to the Pastor Cam. I'm upstairs in our children and youth area to tell you about some exciting things that are happening here for us at our church. One of the places we've seen the most growth here at Community Fellowship is in our children's department. And we've seen a lot of that growth during our Sunday school hour. And so we're going to have to somehow provide more space for our children. With children also become young adults. And we want a place for the young adults to grow in their relationship with the Lord and draw closer to one another. The best way to do that is to provide them some educational space. And a couple of Saturdays ago, that's exactly what happened. We had some men from our church come here and volunteer to build a wall in an unused portion of our youth area. Also coming up, we want to be talking about a future expansion that we would like to see happen here at Community Fellowship in order to accommodate our growth needs. But we'll be talking more about that today. God has really blessed our church over the past year. We've seen many baptisms. We've seen a lot of people join and connect with our church. But before I leave the Pastor Cam, I wanted to say a special word of thanks to the men that took time out of their schedule in order to come here and use their gifts and talents. Because they volunteered and used their help, we were able to build this wall and provide a new Sunday school space for less than $500. And for those men that volunteered and helped put that together, I want to say personally to them, thank you so much, because they've helped us complete our mission, which is to connect people to Jesus Christ and then connect them to the body of Christ. Thank you so much, and we'll see you again next time on the Pastor Cam.